What's up, everybody? Jay's here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Bowman Chrome Baseball Hobby 12-box case break. Pikachu's number 12 just sold out. Remember, all cards ship. And let's get this rolling. So here are the customer names. You have a little character sign. That means you want those in a little filler. There's everybody there. And here is the case. Yes, Steven. We actually started on Wednesday with our initial box price. It was like $200 a box for hobby. We sold out instantly like on first day. Then we got our second and third batches in, and then, you know, we had to pay a little bit more. But yeah, we're selling them now for like $250 a box. And it's going to rise. I can see it being over a $300 box soon. I feel like this draft class is, Bowman's first class is really, really deep. You know, and like I said, our price only goes up because we had to pay a lot more to get it this time around. Our HTA price on Wednesday was like $210 a box. HTA now is like $270, $275. I see people selling HTA for over $300 already. Or you open and pull a nice Christian Hernandez, and that's like a couple thousand. Yeah, you can always hold on to it though. But the cool thing is that you want it for only like $55, so you gotta tell yourself, well, if I do decide to open it in the future, as long as I get back $55, that should be good. I will rip four boxes at a time and then we'll continue on. Oh yeah, for sure. Thank you. Alright, guys, good luck. Let's go with the first four boxes. And that's the case hit there with the Zach Veen Ascension. And Tanner Murray for TB to start us off. First autograph there. Justin Fosco to $4.99 for Texas. Austin Martin. Alcantara. Wilman Diaz. And a speckle, Tyler Freeman to $2.99. And Fernandez for the Milwaukee Brewers. And a Jonathan. Nice Miguel V. Gold Drew Waters to 50. Nice Pineda. And Pedro Leon as well. Boom. Nick Gonzalez to 150 for the Pirates. Cohen. Mountcastle. Gabriel Rice. Francisco Lindor to $2.99. JD Orr. For the Marlins. Going to Tim. Yiddy. Christian Hernandez. Mercedes. Colmenares. Shimmer there of Emerson Hancock for Seattle Mariners. Nice little box right there. Some good first base. Cody Bellinger to 250 purple. And Angel Rondon. Little Jace Fry to 150, Arizona Fall League relic. Nice. Carlos Colmenares shimmer to $1.99 for the Rays on a mark. Wander Franco. Robert Hassel, little speckle to $2.99 for the Padres. And Luis Macy's for the Sox. Going to Tom Jones. Polanco Mount Castle. Starling Aguilar. Yeah. Remember when you got my my Jalen Hurts though? It's in my it's by my dinner table now. You Darvish. Nick York to $4.99. And Franiel Baez. If it was a rookie, Ryan, that shit would have been out of 8. Even better. The red and yellows for rookies are out of 8. Luis Rodriguez, Mojica, Madrigal, Urbina. I don't know what you're talking about, Rex, but that is impossible. That video, they repacked a card and like sealed it with glue and made it look like that. There's just no way. Chisholm, Mojica, Shimmer. Patrick Bailey to 75. Half of the Jeffrey Curry. And Matt Scheffler. But yeah, those last 5 boxes. The last 5 boxes of that team all is on the website, guys. Could be a rookie out of 8. How do you get there? Luis Garcia to $2.99. Pedro Pineda, Leon. Imagine there was like the 2 extra red and yellows in the last 5 boxes. Jeez. Could happen. I've seen that before. I mean, it could be possible, Rex. It'd just be more likely that happens if it was a Panini product from Topps, but or not just 2 different companies. I've just seen a lot of videos like that where people have repacked them and just wanted to get clickbait and get views for videos. That's all. It's just hard for me to believe those. Alright, next 4. More like who's a better magician, you know? Which one made it look so real? Now you want to see a legit video, Rex? You want to see a legit video that you've probably never seen before? I'll show it to everybody right now. Look at this, guys. I'm ripping a box. I rubbed the Core Kings box for good luck. And check it out, guys. What happens after I rub that box? This is legit. This happened to me like 4 or 5 months ago. I probably have the best magic trick in the world. Look at that. What happened to the cards? Just blanks. No cards. I was frozen. I busted the greatest magic trick in the world.
That was one of the most incredible things I've ever seen.
It was amazing. Yes, we gave the buyer a new box, and I think we got a box reimbursed from Panini, so we did not have to worry about it. Now, if it was missing an autograph or a card, then that's obviously a little different. That's more just like you have to kind of contact Panini, but in that case, we did give the customer a new box. That is more likely to happen than something else. Going for it all. Oh. Tennessee just slowly sticking around against Florida right now. Although Florida just scored another touchdown not too long ago to make it 31, but it was only 24-14. We talk about Hollywood. I always rub them all the time for you. Give me one too, Ryan. I'm a little parched. Hit. fumble. And that quarterback got crushed. Hooker is a little messed up. Casey Mize. Spencer Torkelson, a little purple there for Detroit. It's a 250. Victor Acosta rookie. And a Carson Taylor speckle to 299. For the Dodgers, going to Thomas. Joe Adell rookie. Nice Luis Rodriguez shimmer. Nice two hits right there for the Dodgers. Whoa. JD Martinez refractor. Santana, Dylan Carlson, Christian Pache. Garrett Mitchell to $4.99. Nice Christian Hernandez first. And George Felix, excuse me, Felix. Seattle Mariners. Colmenares rookie, or sorry, first. Kevin Alcantara. Alright, next box. Ian Anderson, blue to 150 for the Braves. Santana. And nice, Ezequiel Tovar for the Colorado Rockies. Nice, Carlos Colmenares, purple shimmer. To 250 for the Rays. A couple of nice shimmers so far for Colmenares. Yiddy, Christian, and the Colmenares. Kilroff. And Kyle Hurt to 150. Miami. Melcar Perez. Kyle Hurt for Miami. Drew Romo. Alec Bohm, refractor. Carson Taylor. Mega Bell. Polanco. Aguilar. Josiah Gray. Victor Acosta. Whoa, and Nick Gonzalez. Dawn of Glory autograph to 99. Tim with the Pirates. That's cool. Very nice. Luis Medina. Alexander Ramirez, a little speckle to $2.99. And Jose Baez for Cleveland. Win a mark. Matthew Laborator. And wow, we got three autographs in this box, right? K.O. Emshoff. With KC, been a mark. All right, guys, let me quickly top load the rest of these autographs, and then again, we are down to the last four boxes. Thank you. All right, guys, almost done with this break here. Yeah, I might put one up. I'm going to go through orders and stuff and see what else is close to selling out. But yeah, there might be another one going up. I got to double check because, you know, we do have to save the 10 cases that we have back there. We have to save 10 cases for the 10 cases or so. I just want to make sure that we have just enough. But yeah, stock the website within the next hour because there could be another one. Alright, guys, last four boxes. Good luck, everybody. Freddie Freeman to 150. And Malvin Sosa. Sosa. For the Minnesota Twins, going to Mark. Jake Cronenworth. Boom, Matt Manning, Purple Shimmer, Bowman, and wow, two Bowman Ascensions, this time is Austin Hendrick. Cincinnati going to Mark, and Rafael Morel. Mookie Betts to All right, next one. Santana. Julio Carreras. To 250 purple color match. Aldo Ramirez for Boston. And a Karen Steele. Brandon Davis Shimmer. Culminare. Nick Madrigal blue to 150 for the Chicago White Sox. Going to TJ. That's nice. And we have a redemption. Xander Bogaerts. Alright, let's see who this is, guys. Good luck. Bowman Chrome Prospects autograph of Malcolm Nunez for the St. Louis Cardinals. Going to Dan. Alrighty, two more boxes, guys. Joey Gallo to $4.99. Helcris Olivares for the Colorado Rockies. Groshans. Francisco Lindor to $99 for the Mets. Mojo with that one. And Luis Rodriguez for the Dodgers. That's like my third speckle. To $2.99. Very nice hit right there. Thomas with that one. Christian Yelich, purple, to $2.50. Alright, last box, guys. Good luck. Ke'Bryan Hayes, nice purple to $2.99 for the Pirates. Tim with that one. And Jordy Barley to $2.50 for the Padres. Very nice purple. Gabriel Rodriguez, purple. $2.50. Victor Acosta. Nick Lodolo to $75. And Jesus Parra for the Brewers. Miguel Amaya. There you go, guys. Let me quickly top load the autographs and I'll do a quick little autograph recap. All right, guys. So here you go. Here, quick little recap. Nick Gonzalez autograph to 99. Culminari's base there. Shimmer purple. Carson Taylor to 299. Rodriguez Shimmer as well. George Fila's autograph first for the Seattle Mariners. Tovar for the Rockies. Hurt for the Miami Marlins. Back to back. Taylor for the Dodgers again. Bias for the Cleveland Indians. Emshaw for the Kansas City Royals. That's a case hit right there. Zach Veen. Tanner Murray. Fernandez there for the Milwaukee Brewers. Moreno for the Cubs. Orr for the Miami. Rondon for St. Louis. Macy's for Chicago. Scheffler for the Seattle Mariners. Bias for the Diamondbacks. Another Colmenares. Nice shimmer color there. Jace Fry. Melford Sosa. Another case hit there. Austin Hendrick. Morel for the Cubs. Ramirez for Boston. Malcolm Nunez for St. Louis. Oliveras for Colorado Rockies. Barley for the San Diego Padres. Luis Rodriguez at 299 Speckle. And Jesus Parra. So there you go, guys. That was pretty much all the bigger hits there. There's a lot of color and a lot of first and rookies that we're going to top load for you guys. So I got a big stack there as well. But of course, everything does ship. So appreciate it, guys. Potentially number 13 coming up in a little bit. Appreciate it. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.